Reciting 七佛灭罪真言 can help you to eliminate karmic obstacles due to negative karmas. It may obtain safety and good fortune for you. It may also let you experience success in every aspect and generate merits for your next life. Recitation of this mantra can help you to eliminate minor karmic obstacles that you have just generated recently or have created in your present life. For major karmic obstacles or serious negative karmas generated in your previous lives, reciting 88 Buddha's great repentance is necessary. Only reciting 88 Buddha's great repentance can eliminate those. Therefore, the recitation of 七佛灭罪真言cannot replace the recitation of 88 Buddha's great repentance. Let's read 七佛灭罪真言 for 3 times.
七佛灭罪真言离婆离婆地
求呵求呵地
陀罗尼地
尼呵那地
毗梨尼地
摩诃伽地
真灵前地
说婆诃 Let's read it again.
七佛灭罪真言离婆离婆地
求呵求呵地
陀罗尼地
尼呵那地
毗梨尼地
摩诃伽地
真灵前地
说婆诃 Let's read it one more time.
七佛灭罪真言离婆离婆地
求呵求呵地
陀罗尼地
尼呵那地
毗梨尼地
摩诃伽地
真灵前地
说婆诃